A bizarre one. It's turned back to the keeper with way too much pace. He's trying to prevent the corner. He got it on his chest and then just played it straight to Mitro, who's fallen over, really. Not even sure what sort of contact he got on it, but Mitro's lost his footing. Fell on his back, but he's managed to get his boot on the ball. It's a crazy goal all round, really. That's terrible from the keeper. Alexander Mitrovic has fallen over, but the ball...